Hallo og velkommen tilbake til Skyrim. Det har skjedd litt siden sist i mellomtida som jeg ikke har tatt med på. Som jeg ikke har tatt med på kamera. Blant annet så har jeg kjøpt meg hus. Og nå har jeg en idé om at jeg skal finne her en kar. Hallo?
Yes?
Ikke deg. Det en annen kar. Hei du!
Wonderful. Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick, the poor, and the lost. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim? Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard and short, so there's little room for long courtship. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are a... When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. Here you are.
Now, son?
People in Skyrim respond to deeds. You will find more people interested in your love if you have... Good luck. Mara bless you.
Okay.
May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Takk du. Må jeg ha den på meg? Apparel. Yes. Hallo?
I'm right behind you.
Interested me in, are you?
Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be?
Ooh.
Are you interested in me?
Det ville vært veldig slemt å sagt. Yes.
It's settled then. Brief as life can be in Skyrim.
Hmm. Yes. Hallo?
How may I help you, my son? You wish to be married? It's good to see love blossoming even during these difficult times.
Oh, thank you.
Your wedding will be held tomorrow. Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding.
Okay.
May you return to her benevolence.
From dawn till dusk. Når er det dawn blir her, han? Fire timer, kanskje? Det var veldig flaut om vi begge kom for sent til bryllupet. Hallo!
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Oh, thank you.
May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Jeg vet ikke hva blessing... of Mara gir meg, men magic. Og der, ja. Du kan hjelpe meg med å... sånn.
Good morning. Of course. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. We need... Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put to good... Mara's domain... It's difficult to appreciate her gifts in these dark times. But you should consider her light a beacon in the storm.
Okay. Ikke bare sitte der, da.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for both of you.
Oh, thank you. Må jeg sitte meg ned? Hallo, sir.
Yes. May you return to her benevolence in safety.
Oh my, kanskje... Er det her jeg skal sitte?
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Ikke legg deg, da.
How may I help you, my son?
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Thank you. Ok. Må jeg... ut... og så inn igjen?
May you return to her benevolence in safety.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for both.
Ja, det er fint å... Det er både vel og bra det, men... Skulle gjerne hatt det overstått.
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Jeg lurer kanskje på om det er meningen at jeg skal vente til neste dag, at jeg allerede var i denne dagen her. Sånn. Håper jeg at jeg ikke bare fucker opp alt. Det hadde vært typisk meg.
Congratulations on your wedding.
Ja. Leaves off from my wedding, ja.
Here's the proud groom now. Let's begin the ceremony. It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children. It is from her love of us that we first learn to love one another. It is from this love that we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty
joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do. Now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love?
Jeg kan faktisk si nei. Oh.
Under the authority of Mara, the divine of love, I declare this couple to I present the two of you with these matching rings, blessed by Mara's divine grace.
Oh, thank you.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Og så stakk han bare.
How may I help you, my son?
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
Okay. Hallo? Skal jeg prate med han? Øy! Hva er det du driver av med? Er det noe nytt som har dukket opp på den, eller? Nei. Men, Da kan jeg vise huset mitt, da. Yes. Kanskje hun gikk tilbake dit? Her, vet du. Breeze home. Kjære, er du hjemme? Nei. Er det hun her ennå? Hun stakk jo av rett etter bryllupet.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, my sapphire. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that. I tracked it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
Okay.
If you find that silver, please bring it.
Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now, just as it should.
Yeah. Hello.
Ragnar and I have our hands full.
Some.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Well, it could be worth it, but yes, it's been a lot of work. And we've done as much, but remember, Whiterun is home to the companions.
Mm-hmm.
Any dragon that comes here will get more than his bargain.
Og så skal jeg prate med...
Here to be a companion?
Vi får se, da. Dopp. Oh my god. Blir vi ferdig snart, eller? Ok. Kodlak. Ligger han og sover han, eller? Mens de slåss i etasjen over. Oh, shit.
want to talk to one of your companions, I'm sure.
Oh. I'm so poorly. Da-dun. Hello.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and
a stranger comes to our home. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Hmm.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
Shut up.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Come here now. Chop, chop. Oh ja, han løper faktisk. Det liker jeg. Men jeg må finne en... må finne en Lydia etter dette. Det kan hende at han bare trenger litt tid på seg.
Said to have a look at you. So,
let's do. Men Vilkas.
The old man said to have a look at
you.
Let's do. Just a few swing.
Det var feikt, jeg var ikke klar.
So I can see your form.
You might just pay.
I can pay. Not bad. Time won't be so easy.
Ja, jeg var klart å drepe igjen nå.
But for now, you're still a whelp to us. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are. What is it now?
Så frekk.
What brings you here?
I'm guessing you're the
Oh, don't worry too. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it. Kadlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Not actually. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best, I have a favor to ask.
Okay.
I've been working on a shield for... My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
Okay. Hvem Aella? Aella. Var det Lydia som akkurat var der? Eller var det en av de andre? Hmm? Feil rom. Sorry. Det var ikke meningen.
good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you.
Hmm.
So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess. Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing. Do you think you could handle Vilgus in a real fight? Ah, here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Out with it.
Huh?
One day when you and I are on the circle, we can change our
lives. And out an order of war, and we show up to solve problems. Kodlak's lording it over. But I will follow. My mother was. I stayed with the train. Ma didn't live long enough to see me join. But I fight to honor her and all my shield sisters through time.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oof. Bring Ayla her shield. Det har jeg gjort.
I'm waiting. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you... Hmm? Ah,
ok, good. Nå skal jeg prøve å ikke skippe noe.
Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess. If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your... Ah, good. Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Until next time. Are you on the hunt? Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man...
Okay, skal vi prøve å gå ut herfra, og så inn igjen? Så kanskje det funker da. Yeah, yeah. Det er helt riktig det. Oh my god. Yes. Og så... Loader vi der. Ok, det er tydeligvis... Tydeligvis et eller annet som er bugget med denne questen her. Og nå skulle jeg gitt hun skjoldet, og så hadde alle vært glade. Men da driter vi i hun. Må hjem til kjæringa mi. Feil side. Skal vi se. Kjære, er du hjemme? Nei. Nei, nå vet jeg ikke altså. Er det fordi... Dette må jeg finne ut da. Be right back. Shut up. Ok, så visst nok så er det en bug der at det er meningen at du skal snakke med ektefella di før de går ut av tempelet. For du skal bli enig om hvor du skal bo hen. Men tydeligvis så rakk hun å komme seg ut før jeg fikk snakket med henne. Så da vet jeg ikke hva som løser det, men da får vi bare vente. Vente litt in-game timer. Eller dager, kanskje. Skal vi se. Den kan vi ta. Da kan vi gjøre litt små quests imens. Oh, nei, vent. Før jeg gjør dette, så vil jeg... Loverstone, er ikke den borte her, da? Den vil jeg ha. Yes. Yes. For med den så får du 15% kjappere skill i alt. Og det er kjekt. Hvor er Stable Master? Vente her da til... sånn.
You need a reliable. You treat a horse well. Got one all saddled and ready to go. Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled.
Nice. Mhm. Det er sinnssykt mye quest markers på på mappet. Now we're cooking with gas. Litt hard landing, men tåler såpass.
Hello, dragon.
Jeg vet ikke om jeg skal opp... Jo, nå må jeg være oppe her.
Stay away from my horse.
Nei! Hest. Nå må du gi deg. Ikke løp etter den da! Nei! Slutt! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jeg hører den jævla dragen nå. Åh! Jeg trodde det var han som drepte meg der. Shit. Ah, litt blomster. Yeah. Okay. Er det mer fiender?
Hello. Is there anybody here?
Thanks. Wow. Men hvor ble det hesten min nå? Der. Jeg vet ikke om hesten blir med hvis jeg fast traveler i det hele tatt, men vi får se. Hvor var det jeg skulle? Jeg skulle hit. Yes. Yep. Okay. Nei, var det hit jeg skulle? Ja, nå blir det det.
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it. College. If you can pass the test, then yes. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent.
Okay.
Yes, you were going to demonstrate your ability, were you not?
Yes, my ability. Hva mener du med ease off on the magic? Du ba meg jo gjøre det. Yeah!
Well done indeed.
Okay.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
Thanks.
I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine. Well done indeed.
Mm-hmm. Var det? Oh. Begynte å lure på hva han dreiva med. Ja, men jeg vet ikke om jeg bare kan gå inn her. Kanskje jeg kan det? Det er jo smooth.
I believe I've made myself rather welcome to the another new student. Well, I'll give you a brief tour and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful.
Okay.
Please follow me and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcane mm-hmm. is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but for herds to be prepared.
Yeah.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Skal jeg bare følge etter hun nå, eller?
After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
Okay.
our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Yeah.
Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study.
Okay. Skulle bare få meg lute. Oi. Der.
Initially you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of the most esteemed wizards.
Mm-hmm.
Likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Okay.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Well, your classmates certainly seem to disagree with you.
Oh, don't listen
to him. We can do it. Just give us a chance.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward. We'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Would you mind helping me with the demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Okay. What if not? Alteration. Illusion. There.
Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity.
Wonderful.
I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Sky... You are new here, are you not? We have not spoken. Then allow... I am Savos Arin. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored, but I do not and... Are we clear?
Okay.
Another, are you of the sort that believe... I assure you that I shall be watching all of you very closely. I am an advisor to the Archmage. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires advice. Perhaps not as often as he should. Now that's to guide its people through this time of transition.
Jeg skal infiltrere ambassaden deres etter hvert. Bare så du vet det. Sør! Ok, men dette en veldig kjedelig questline, så den... den kan vi vente med. Den kan vi levere. Hva den jeg egentlig skulle ta? Hello. Tom. Steel.
Get me the logbook. How did you get it? No. I see. Get to Dawnstar and see what you can. Try to find out where their fortress is. The captain, Stig Saltplank, has to know something.
Stig Saltplanke. Vi kan jo ta den der. Yes. Come here, horse. Jeg ser ikke den blå markeren. Hvilken himmelretning skal jeg? Sør-vest. Sør. Sør-vest. Men der ser jeg den blå så vidt. I don't know. Det er bare så vidt at den kommer seg opp. Sånn tror jeg. Ja, bli der. Ikke de da. Jeg vil ha den. Boom. Det er på en måte litt greit å ikke ha med seg Lydia også, når jeg skal snike. For hun er ikke så sniket av seg. Hallo? Ho-ho-ho-ho! Oh, shit! Ok, det ser ut som at vi skal lenger ned der. Men om dette er to veier som fører til Rom, vet jeg ikke. Det ser nesten sånn ut. Jeg kan bare snike unna. Se meg ikke. Og så kan jeg gå fra andre siden. Pro strats. Hva er dette for noe? Det er ikke noe vi kan mine. Ay, caramba. Jeg hører folk. That's right. You cannot. Ooh. Ooh. Sweet.
Is someone there?
Nei. Ikke det, altså? Tomato. Er det noe inne her? Bare fangehull. Han duden var tydeligvis her inne. Hoho. Kanskje jeg skal benytte sjansen til å stabbe den. Items. Weapons. Ching!
What was that?
You did. Boka er noe nyttig for meg. Items. Books. Read. Ok. Ikke noe nyttig. R. Jeg tror ikke vi klarer å snike oss. Skal vi se? Oh! Han tålte ganske mye, han. Jeg kom meg forbi da, før han oppdaget meg. Oi, shit! Hva? Hva? Ok, da spoler vi tilbake til dit. Sånn, da er vi omtrent tilbake der vi var, men jeg prøver en litt annen taktikk denne gangen. Shit, fuck. Oh. You're ready to die today, huh? Ja, jeg vet ikke. Er jeg det? Helvete! Fuck! Åh, shit. Jeg tenkte jeg skulle prøve å være sneaky og bare drite i hele typen. Sånn, funker det? Glemte han. Men hvor er han gammel her nå når vi kommer ned igjen? Oh, shit. Kan bruke den. 30 sekunder. Ok, hvor er han går først og fremst? Opp her. Ok. Potions. Sånn.
You should take more care leaving things lying about here. Pardon, I saw you toss a piece of armor.
Huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna be friends.
Special friends.
And when I'm with friends, I like to have fun.
Hæ? Hvorfor er den så bipolar? Hæ? Nå skjønner jeg ingenting. Hæ? Dette er noe av det særeste jeg har vært borti i Skyrim, så langt. Men... Men nå har jo ikke jeg den invisibility potion lenger. Jeg snakket om noe som jeg mistet. Den må jeg ha på meg. Det er jo ingen... ingen måte for meg nå å komme forbi han på. Annet enn å drepe han da. Men det klarer jeg jo ikke. Tror jeg. For jeg har dragonshoten min til... Den trenger jeg. Den også kan jo være grei. Eller skal jeg bare fuse Rodanen? Jeg tror den er lettest å bare bruke. Se meg jo. Jeg vet ikke om jeg kan skyte. Treffer jeg døra nå? Det er det jeg ikke vet. Nei. Oi. Åh, oh, det er alt er bra. Det var ikke meningen alt er bra. Jeg håper ikke at den tar meg igjen. Jeg tok den! Endelig! Oh my god. Nice. Nå har jeg dobbelt mus på skjermen. Beklager det. Kan ikke noe for det. Hvis dere ser det da. Det er ikke noe felle på den. Nei. Ebony bow! Woo! Den skal jeg ha. Den kan jeg skifte med en gang. Weapons.
Ebony bow.
Ah, den er faktisk ikke bedre enda før jeg får slippe den. Ok. Da så. Sånn. Da er neste... Var det det? Men da tror jeg det holder for en episode, men først så vil jeg tilbake til Whiterun og se om Lydia er på plass. Da vet jeg ikke, altså. Men jeg skal se om jeg klarer å finne ut av det. Og så ses vi neste gang. Ha det bra!